Not saved and no injuries reported after a trailer house fire in the Flathead Valley. A post from Evergreen Fire and Rescue says crews responded to the 1100 block of Whitefish Stage Road at about 3:15 yesterday afternoon. An engine with four firefighters arrived to find the home heavily engulfed in flames. Crews knocked down the blaze in less than an hour, rescuing the two cats in the process.